the one year bud. Talk to me nice, okay? Talk to me nice.
Cheeky vodka with Coco, what's her name? I think Coco. Fuck with her cause she loco. Mixed up on Duna Loso.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So you guys, today I've got an exciting video for you guys. Obviously, you know a girl's got a new body now. I'm coming to you guys today with a clothing haul, a Prettylittlething haul. I'm super excited to try these pieces on for you guys. I went for like risky outfits, stuff that I wouldn't normally wear. So I'm excited to see what my size is right now and like how these fit and stuff. So yeah, if you wanna see all the little bits that I've got, continue watching, you guys. Don't forget to share and like, and make sure you guys subscribe because we got loads of exciting videos coming up for you guys, all right? So stay tuned, keep on watching, and let's slay together, honey, okay? So the first piece I've got is this orange number. It is so cute, you guys. I wish I got a size 14 though, because it's a little bit big for me. I'm actually loving it. I'm loving the color. It's a little bit like, you know, you gotta be careful with it because my boobies are not that, it's not sitting. But yeah, I actually like it. This is what the back looks like. That's the back. I'm loving it. And as I said before, it is a size 16. Tell me what you guys think in the comment section down below. And I want to know what one is your favorite. So this is the first piece. And yeah, I'm excited. I love it. This is the second piece that I've got. This is also a size 16. It's actually way too big for me. And these things keep getting caught in my toes. My toes keep getting caught in it, and it's so annoying. Oh my god, look at this. I have to keep holding my leg up because it's so, my toes are trapped. Wow, yeah, you could not wear this out, but it is a cute, it's a cute piece, but it's just way too big for me. But it is a pretty dress. I actually like it. But the whole, this part, annoying as hell. That's what the back looks like. Yeah, I could definitely use this in a size 14. But yeah. I underestimated my size now. Look, it could have been like that. And it would have looked way better. I'll leave the names of all these stuff on the screen for you guys so you can know what it is. Yeah. It is cute. I love the color. I'm not a color type of girl, but I do like this color. Actually, I realized that I like green actually. I don't mind green, but I'm literally always in black. That is my staple color. But what do you guys think about this one? I like it, but it's just really annoying. Look, I'm getting trapped again. I have to take this off. You guys, that one is bad. I love this one. Oh my god, the brown on my skin, honey. Talk to me nice, okay? Talk to me nice. Because this is giving body. This is giving bad B. This is giving chocolate, darling, okay? I love this. This is my favorite so far. I absolutely love it. It covers your arms. If you don't like your arms, it covers like majority of the legs. It leaves the sexy bits out. Yes, bitch. Yes. This is how you do it, okay? Prettylittlething. You've done that, okay? You are that girl. Love this. Tell me what you think. Tell me what you think, honey. Yes! Can you tell that I'm excited? Oh my god, I look so good. I'm not gonna toot my own horn, but I am slaying this dress, okay? Let me show you. I bought a pair of shoes, actually, that will go beautiful with this dress, okay? This is it. These shoes, baby? Yes. I don't even know if you're gonna see it when I put it on, but I'm telling you, this is the shoe for the dress, baby, okay? Yes. Let me sit so you can see it. Oh my God, I forgot I'm still recovering. Ooh, I'm doing up aerobics. I'm doing up aerobics. It's like that. I'm gonna get a shot of it so you guys can see it. Oh, yes, honey. Mm-hmm. This one is it. I love this. Oh, you're definitely gonna see this on the gram later on, honey. Yes. Oh my God, I'm so excited about this one. You know how long I want to wear a sexy dress like this, but I couldn't wear it because my belly was so big and bung over. But with stomach, let me stop being ratchet. Oh my God, I love this. Absolutely beautiful. And I'm not wearing bra with any of these dresses because I hate bras. So if you don't want to see my boobs sag, that's your business, honey. I love it. All right, on to the next one. All right, you guys, so this is the next outfit. This one is not giving what they said it was supposed to give, honey. This is not it. Like, what is this? It is a size 16 as well, but it's tight as hell. It's just doing a lot of nothing. Look, it's squashing my body. All of that, Honey, no, ma'am. The color is beautiful, don't get me wrong. But as far as the dress goes, it is not given. The color looks good on me though. Well, you guys, I don't even want to know what you think about this because I know it's trash. This one, would not recommend, honey. It is not it. Not it. All right, I'm taking this one off. This is awful. It's awful. All right, you guys. So this is the next item. This is a size 14. Wait, is it? Oh no, it's a 16. So yeah, this is a 16. I think it fits well. It holds the tatas in. Hugs the body. I think it's cute, but I don't know if it's my sort of style, you know? I don't know. I don't think, it's giving a bit too much. I don't know, it's, what do you guys think? I don't know. It's a nice length as well, it's not too short. You can always pull it down some more. But I don't know what I think about this one. It's alright, but it's not screaming all of that. What do you think? I actually like it. So this is a jumpsuit. This is a size 16. I could have went with a 14, so it would have snatched me up a little bit better. But it is really nice, casual, it's not screaming at me. And that's the sort of look I was going for this haul is scream. And as you guys can see, I'm swelling up because I've been out of my faraha for too long. So my belly is looking a bit, you know, it's giving. It's giving belly vibes at the minute. This is what the back looks like. The back, because it's so big at the back, it's not really like, you know, like that. Yeah, so I could have went a size 14. But it's comfy, like, it's a quick like shopping, you know, outfit with some trainers or I don't know. I love Dr. Martens, so I'd probably wear this with some Dr. Martens. But yeah, it's got the Prettylittlething logo on the front. Let me know what you guys think down below. Alright you guys, so I really like this dress because it's black. However, the way I was fighting to get into this dress, not to get into it, like just like figure out how to fix it, I still don't even think I fixed it properly. It is so complicated for this to be such a simple dress. It is so complicated. So I don't know how I feel about it. But yeah, it's pretty simple. See, this is all twist up. I think I put it on the wrong way. But I'll leave the name of the dress down below so you guys can see what it's meant to look like. But it makes my boobs look lopsided. No, it's not giving. This one's not really giving what it's supposed to give, okay? I mean, maybe it's my own fault for having saggy boobs, but I don't know. I don't know, you guys. What do you think? It's cute, but it's not. It's just not giving me everything that I need. I don't know. Nah, it's a no for me. So you guys, this dress is cute, but you have to, it's not really wearable. It doesn't cover your boobs much. Yeah, I don't know about this one. The color is really beautiful on me, but as far as practicality, it is not really practical to wear because you'd have to like adjust this all the time, and who's got time for that? Not me, honey. But it is a beautiful dress. The color is stunning on me. I'm looking over there because my mirror is there. But what do you guys think? I don't know. I'm definitely not keeping this one because it's not practical. Yeah. Such a shame. It's just this part that's letting it down. And this one is a size 16 as well, I think. I don't know. I bought a couple 14s and mostly 16s. This one, what are we thinking? Do you know what? Most of these dresses are like similar style with this cutout bit. I noticed that. Like I didn't notice when I was picking them out. But now that I'm trying them on, now I notice it. This one is a bit risque as well because one wrong move and this is all out. The colour is beautiful. I like it. But I probably have to wear this with a bra though because otherwise I'm going to be flapping all over the place. But yeah, this is beautiful. I like this one. Yeah, I like it. Alright you guys, so this is another one. It's a really nice blue. I think it looks so good on my skin. What do you guys reckon? I like it. It's getting dark outside, so the lighting is probably like really weird, but I like it. I probably didn't fix it right, but it's beautiful. I love the half the shoulder sort of styles. I think they look so good. But yeah. Alright, so this is the next piece. It's just like a no strap sort of dress. It's pretty simple, but this shit was hard to get on. It's a size 16, but it is so tight. It's like a freaking faja. Oh my god. But that's what the back looks like. It's just a pretty simple dress and it goes all the way down to the floor. Oh my gosh. Ooh, it goes all the way down to the floor. So it's pretty casual. Like, you can literally wear this anywhere. I like it. But not to go out in, like, anywhere special. Probably like a shopping trip or something. Alright guys, so this is going to be my last piece. I'm going to try them because I feel like I'm overworking my body and I don't want to do that to like disrupt any healing that's going on right now. So this is going to be the last piece I'm going to try on. I've got so much more. Like, I spent over £300 on this. So yeah, this is the last piece. It is a really beautiful, classy piece. I would wear this out on a little date. Or you could wear it to like a wedding or any sort of like brunch or anything formal, you know. Yeah, I think it's really pretty. I couldn't do the whole back because I don't have help. So this is what the back looks like. Obviously, it's not zipped all the way. But I still think it looks really pretty. The colour looks good as well. I could wear it with the same little shoe that I showed you because it's basically the same colour. But yeah, this is really, really nice. I really like this one. So yeah, let me know what you guys think of all the pieces that I've, you know, picked up. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel, leave your comments down below, follow me on Instagram, it is Kelszbeautz, same as the channel. Yeah, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to leave a thumbs up as well if you enjoy these sort of videos. If you want more hauls, let me know down below, honey, okay? And I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye, guys.